square. Crosby negates that. The Penguins have control and they'll scurry ahead. Malkin in front. Crosby right there. He scores! Crosby! He comes flying in and ties the game at one.
To play. They make a change. And then Malkin to the backside of the blade, and then quickly the flick shot over that blocker, Peterson. I love the back check of Crosby, though, guys, that led to the goal on the power play.
Pulls it away from Arvidsson. Crosby to the forehand. Just dumps it to open ice. Letang is in deep. Checked by Moore. They'll leave him in the dust. Letang to the crease area. Knockdown turning. Rust shooting. He scores! Brian Rust! We've got a one-goal game in Pittsburgh.
Once again, get the puck to the net and you work off that. Watch Crosby jump out of the way. He's in front of the cage. We've seen that before. I remember the Malkin goal. And as Rust picks his puck up, creates a little separation, and Crosby with the leap in front of Peterson. And it goes right by his skates over that blocker arm.
LA Kings, clean face-off win. Crosby, Penn's looking for the equalizer. Here's the captain. Goal line, Rust in front, he scores! We are tied at three!
Doesn't matter how much you're down, you keep fighting and you take advantage and you get these kind of breaks. And it seems to happen for teams that work hard. And Rust gets the break right off the skate of Doughty. Trying to go across the crease, and he gets a fortuitous bounce.